come. And stay down.
looks rough.
No!
What do you need? Be safe out there.
Keep moving.
What?
All right, then. I've got work to do.
Oh, traveler. Ah, let's see what I've got. So long.
Hey, no trouble in the ward, got it? Oh, traveler. You've done right by Ward 13 so far. Commander Ford still wants me to keep an eye on you. At least for a bit. I know you've been helping us, but we gotta be careful, now more than ever. I'm Lieutenant Ward. Commander Ford put me in charge of security. Not all enemies are root, you know. We gotta protect our own. You're only allowed in the main chamber and the armory, got it? No wandering around the restricted areas. Then I gotta report it to the commander. We got a system here. Best you abide by it. A place like this doesn't run without rules. Commander Ford runs a tight ship here. It's how we've lasted so long against the Root. Yeah, Commander Ford gave me the name. I didn't have one when she took me in. I figure it means I'm part of the ward. It's my home. I run security for Ward 13. I mean, I'm still learning the ropes, but the commander wouldn't give me this job if she didn't think I was fit to serve. We run drills all the time. I mean, I'm ready for anything. She's a great leader. She taught me everything I know. Like, I never knew my parents. I mean, everybody here raised me, really, but... Well, she's always been my mentor. But she can be tough, though. A commander has to make the hard choices, right? I mean, I still think I could have pulled Mark in the gates without the Root making it in, but... Well, she had to make a call, and I gotta respect that. Yeah, Commander Ford found me at the gate when I was a few months old. Now, honestly, things aren't bad here if you stay inside. Good people, good... well, all right, food. And most importantly, strong walls. Now, I haven't been out in the city, but Ace tells me stories. Sounds like a nightmare. I'm happy I grew up here. Means I can give back, too. Keep us safe. I hope Wallace likes it here. I mean, it won't be easy without Mark. I'll look out for him. Well, I know he founded the ward. He closed the gates to protect everybody from the root. But, Commander Ford doesn't like it when people talk about him, though. I mean, it seems like the Founder was a hero, but... she's always got this scowl when he's mentioned. Well, I know he founded the ward. Remember, no restricted areas. Hey, traveler.
Keep moving. Hey, traveler. Later.
Greetings, friend. What can I do you for? What would you like to know? Anything else you need? Only the best? Keep your head up.
Ah, good to see you again. What do you need? Be safe out there.
Hello again, friend. Here you go. Safest of travels. Good to see you.
How's it going? Till next time. Keep moving.
Ah, good to see you again. What do you need?
Take care, my friend.
Yeah? All right. I've got work to do. Hey, Traveler. Till next time.
Hello there, friend. Greetings, friend. Let's see what we got. Keep your head up.
Thank you.
How's it going? Take care, then. Working and being interrupted. Not the conversation, that's for sure. You know, I'm actually great friends with this hammer. That fills my friend quota just fine. So I'd move along if I were you. Unless, of course, you'd like to get more acquainted with the hammer. I've got work to do. Yeah? All right then. Done here?
Hello again, friend. Let's see what we got. Keep your head up.
Anything you need? What do you need? Be safe out there.